Run, run, pass. Run, run, pass. Pass, pass, run, pass, pass. Run, 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 run. Punt, 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 punt. We need a new punter for the Chargers. He's had two punts blocked.
Intercepted. Picked off by Jerome Baker, and this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Going deep downfield for Ross, and that is incomplete.
Sounds like I have a bot.
Shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. An incomplete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25.
2nd and 10 at the 25-yard line.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Well, this crowd does not like that call.
Understandable reaction from them. That's their team that the penalty is going against. But you and I both know they're going to take care of the quarterback.
Throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete. Metcalf once again.
Oh, okay, he wouldn't fucking... What? Okay, what just happened? All right. Sure. I'm not going to question it.
So that one will be accepted. So a critical mistake, roughing the passer. Now it's first and goal.
Jalen Hurts already has more completions than he did last game.
This is Ross with it. And this play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. Call it a loss of 2 on the play. And that'll bring up a 2nd and goal. Now a 2nd down throw for Love here. And that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown.
Touchdown and Rager.
Alan Lazard.
Oh my God, Herbert.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They'll start with Hunt on the ground.
I am your God.
28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. He was brought down. Here's 2nd and 7 now from the 20.
Don't have an offensive line.
Brings up 2nd and Love from the gun.
Cool.
Gets this to Kareem Hunt.
3rd and 12, huh?
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
14.
Good strong throw and catch right there. And so far in this game,
picked.
Alleys have been open for them to get completions, and they're taking advantage of it.
Great. Herbert. Fantastic throw. It's not really his fault, but still, I'm sad for Justin Herbert. This may be Justin Herbert's first bad game. Read like a book.
Now 2nd and 10.
Brings up 2nd and 10.
I want them to hire Lincoln Riley. Why?
And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 35. 23 yards the pick up there.
Why is that?
First down. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10.
Dan Quinn!
To the air again, Love, eluding the pressure right, escaping the pressure right.
This is the Steelers offensive coordinator.
They're inside the 25. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
First down, yeah. New England.
Didn't like Big Ben hate Todd Haley.
Play action. Love to throw.
Even Todd Haley hates Todd Haley. Now you have no offensive linemen.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for 2nd down.
Damn, Mims! Mims doing Mims things.
Batted in the air and now it's intercepted.
Oof.
Picked up by Anthony Harris. And they're going to set up.
It's really 3rd and inches. Go for it. Touchdown, Singletary.
this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots.
So the NFL is spoiled with good quarterbacks, right?
Any road win in this league is a good one.
No doubt.
But it's a double bonus when you get a victory on the road in your division.
And when you start a season,
the Sam Mims.
Each team breaks down their schedule in different ways. Some do it every four games, right? Go quarterly. Others say, listen, we've got to take care of our home field. And you know, out of a 16-game season, if you get 8 at home, at least win 7 at home and split our road games. That's what you're trying to get done. So you're exactly right. A road win, precious, especially in the division.
So for the Patriots, it's a tough one of the year now as they move to 10-4. And they'll be back.
Is your game over?
To take on the Denver Broncos.
We're down 26-14. Getting unnecessary roughness calls on offensive linemen. Okay. Jalen, what are you doing? Throws it straight to him. The salt emanating from you is real. Welcome to my world. Getting fucked out of a win. No, before. No, before against me. Welcome to my world. How's it feel? Sucks, doesn't it? But it sucks, doesn't it? Welcome to every time I play against you.
Here's Love. And oh, he took that in one-handed. What a grab. And all the way in. Touchdown, New England. DK Metcalf. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets
when you down 10.
Over. Off the play fake. Love. They'll tussle for it, and this is going to be caught. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
7-yard line.
So a first and 10 now in Denver territory at the 47. Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete. Metcalf once again the target, and that'll bring up second down. So we'll look here at the key
objectives,
and we got this list before the game down on the field, and they tell us the same thing every time, don't they? Next man up.
No excuses. Be ready to play.
That's caught inside the 20, and they move this all the way down to the 9. A big pickup of 38. The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. The improv on the scramble there gets him 6, and it'll be second down.
This man made a mistake. You press Denzel Mims. You don't do it.
You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield. They had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
Neat.
And this is caught. Touchdown, Patriots.
Apparently like that. Ed Oliver, good. Jalen Hurts is doing his best Deshaun Watson impression. I was down 10, and now I'm not. Second quarter.
Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew
I tied the game, 10-10.
Miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for the Pats, it's a big win here as they move to 11-4 now.